coming this afternoon to the unveiling of London's second Rainbow Plaque dedicated to the iconic My Beautiful Laundrette. We're also lucky to be joined by the cast, the production and talent who made that film happen all the way back in 1984.
One, two!
This one's so beautiful, yes, they should be everywhere.